ABCs of animal flow. These three fundamental movements are going to help you build a strong foundation in your animal flow practice. For the first movement, we're going to start with A for apes. We're going to do lateral apes. So we're going to come down into our deep ape position, and we're going to travel one way to the left and one way to the right. We're going to do 40 seconds for each movement with four rounds. Next movement, we're going into B for beast. We're going to come into our quadruped position with our knees off the ground. Try to keep your knees as low to the ground as you can. Usually an inch as a rule of thumb. And just hold it for 40 seconds. Then we're jumping right into our next one. We're going to go for C, for crab reach. Driving up the hips and reaching as low as you can to the ground. So there you have it. Those are your ABCs of animal flow. We're going to go for four rounds, 40 seconds each movement, with minimal rest in between each.